Thank you. ago there were three pigs, little handsome piggy wigs. For the big, bad, very bad, very big wolf, they didn't give three pigs. Who's afraid of the big, bad wolf? Big, bad wolf, big, bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big, bad wolf?
Morning.
Morning.
Let me tell you how I know a man is really fresh out the box, okay? So we're chilling for
females.
No,
no, no, no, no.
Man gets the drool.
T, come here, come here, come here. Listen to this. Hold on, hold on, hold on. All
right, come on.
Let me tell you what actually happened. T, who was it back in the day that said, damn, that's a fine piece of meat?
Come on.
A sirloin steak ain't got nothing on, huh?
Come on, young buck. That wasn't you, man.
That sound like you, bro.
And you just mad because after all these years, even a shemale can recognize a player, son. And that shemale wanted some of this, but none of that.
Some of this.
Thank you, T.
None of that.
Some of this.
None of that.
Some of this.
None of that.
Some of this. None of that. Some of this. None of that. Come on. Come on.
Y'all clowning, bro. Y'all clowning. Y'all clowning. Come on,
huh? It's good seeing you.
Oh, you look your look, man.
Uh-oh. What is that? What is that? Uh-oh! Whose mama's calling?
Always with the jokes.
Somebody's mama's calling.
Lucky I gotta go.
Good to see you, man.
Peace out, man.
Take care, bro.
All right.
Later, bro.
I gotta head out too.
Yeah.
Man. All right, bro.
Stay easy.
You too, man. All right, man.
You know we're gonna have to ride on him later.
Favorite animal.
Favorite animal. Favorite animal.
Be a dog.
Favorite color.
Green. It's easy in the world, you know?
Favorite dinosaur.
What's those things with the giant tuna, what do you call them? Raptors.
Favorite food.
Bacon.
Favorite candy.
That's easy, hot tamales.
Least favorite food.
Lettuce.
What happened? That scar on your head.
Was the Rougarou.
Monsters aren't real.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
This sure felt real. See this right here? Its claws did this, and its teeth, they did this.
Did you kill it?
No, I didn't. But you better believe next time I'm gonna pull that trigger. Mm-hmm. I mean, I wouldn't go outside after dark is all I'm saying, Gertie. And with that, good night.
I love you.
Yeah. I love you too, sweetie.
What the fuck, you brother?
Yeah. He was a tall officer.
How tall?
Sure, 7-8 feet.
Anything else?
Yeah, his eyes. They were red.
Red?
Yeah, red. Like the butt of a cigarette over there. You know?
I am going to ask Suda questions now.
How about that?
Okay. I'm an open book.
Really?
Really.
Favorite color?
Rainbows.
Favorite food?
Spaghetti and ketchup.
Oh, nice choice. You're just like your old man. Favorite animal?
Unicorns.
Unicorns, huh? Interesting. Now, Gertie, I thought you didn't believe in that kind of thing.
I changed my mind.
Why is that?
If the river exists, then why can't unicorns?
It's funny you say that, because the only thing that can kill a Rougarou is a unicorn.
Unicorns don't kill.
Sure they do. I mean, why else do you think they got that horn?
I guess I never thought of it that way.
Yeah, it don't look like it, but it sure is dangerous.
Thank you. Hey, sweetie.
يا مرة تحتاجين مساعدة؟ هذه المحطة ما تشتغل. ما تشتغل المحطة دي ما تشتغل. تبين أوصلك قدام أقرب محطة قريب من الديرة. تفضلي تعالي تعالي تعالي.
شم قاعدة انت في هالليل في هالمكان؟ ما حولك احد؟ مكان يخوف؟ ما حد، هاي محطة ما تشتغل. الله يهداك، بس ما تخافين على روحك انت. سامح ما حطيت بالي ما حطيت بالي حق المرض. سامحيني سامحيني يا بنتي ما شفت المطب. برجع يشتغل بروحه. خلنا حط على القرآن. اي طول عليه.
Just about bedtime. You have time for a story. Just one. See that? That knife was a gift to your grandfather. It's dipped in white ash. You know why? To protect us from evil spirits. There's a legend, a story, about a creature, a shapeshifter, so evil.
What happens if you do?
It comes for you. Your spirit draws it in. It preys on the weak. And hunts them down like deer. Then, when it chooses a victim, it can change shapes. It can become an animal, a person, someone you knew. It could be anyone.
Me!
Well, have you seen it?
No. But it's important we share our stories because in the end, it's all we are. Now, time for bed.
Scared.
It's just a story. I don't believe it.
Elena, are you really gonna leave the res and go to the city?
I won't. I'll go to bed.
You're the last box.
Yeah. I can bring it to the car.
I got it.
Elena. You're okay, right?
Yeah. That's exactly what you wanted.
Elena.
I may be an ass, but at least I admit where my problem
is. You were gonna leave me. Did that ever occur to you? Did you ever think about that? No. You weren't just getting high, you were killing yourself. If I never found you, you'd be dead, just like your fucking mom. Elena. Elena, come on, man. Elena, just... Come on, just go back inside. We can talk about this, please, for the love of Christ. Just come back in.
Let
just
go!
I'm not letting go. You're gonna come back inside, and you're gonna come talk to me. I'm not
please.
Gonna...
Please! Please. Christina?
Hey, are you home yet? Dad didn't go to work today and I'm getting kind of scared.
He probably just got confused about the time again. He'll make it home soon.
I know, but you haven't been here, Elena. He's been acting really weird. He told me he saw Mom the other night standing in our backyard. He said that she was just staring at the house.
Don't worry, Dad's fine. We just need to adjust his meds again. I'll see you soon, okay?
Okay. Elena?
Yeah?
I'm glad you're home.
Me too. I'll see you soon.
That's not funny. I'm gonna call the cops. Dad, I was in the shower. Did you lose your keys again? Dad? 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 Something's going on. Something's weird. I was just talking to my dad, and then he...
Elena, Christina's been trying to call you.
Never mind. He's here. I'm sorry.
Elena, she found your dad. There was an accident. She's at the hospital right now. He didn't make it.
No, I was just talking to him. He was just here.